I'm a doctor, a researcher, and the mother of a son with cerebral palsy. Because of this, I understand the system changes that are urgently needed to make a lasting impact in the care of babies with cerebral palsy. Every year in the U.S., more than 10,000 babies are born with cerebral palsy, making it the most common physical disability in childhood. Most of these babies could be identified early, when their brains and bodies could recover with great new interventions. But right now, their diagnosis is often delayed until after a child is 2 years old, when the critical window for interventions is closed.
Today, the teams at the Cerebral Palsy Foundation and Nationwide Children's Hospital are committed to solving this problem.
In just 12 months, we have successfully decreased the age of detection in high-risk infants to 10 months in 5 sites across the country.
These programs identify and help babies who have risks of developmental problems. Our solution will use the best and newest evidence-based tools for detection, leverage implementation science and knowledge translation principles, and prioritize access to information for families when they need it the most.
Now, more than ever, we are ready to scale up and see change in every NICU follow-up program across the country. The good news, the solution is simple. There is research that shows this works. We know it works.